That's the Formula Drift Mustang. Very nice.
It is. I told you this was a muscle drift, and we've got 6.9 miles of the nicest drift road I think I've ever seen to try it out on. Let's get cracking. We're dealing with a supercharged 5-litre V8, giving you a good centre of rotation, very slightly biased front, 900 bhp to push out the back. It takes some, pardon my jocularity, lateral thinking to build a good drift car out of a muscle platform. And I think this is a very competent attempt. One and a half tons of 2015 Mustang GT. Just wait until you see. No, let's not get ahead of ourselves. It's all downhill from here. I mean that in the topographical sense. Watch the corners though. Can't drift if we hit trees. On the projection. I think we can do better though. Tire smoke must be visible from the city. I mean, if anyone was watching, which they're not.
Okay, time to come clean. What are you planning?
Just a little something we've been working. Well, you can wait a bit longer.
You're no good at keeping secrets, Rob. You know that.
Do you think you could just pop over to Guanajuato? Be quiet, he'll hear you.
Sure, Rob. Mum's the word.